a few hours of madness.
I tried to warn them.
You asked me my prophecy of the end of the earth?
Secure batteries, draw pistols.
I believe that God is a God of order, and he's a God of the established order.
It's grown too large. It has grown too large, and it grows too quickly.
The golden rule. He who has the goal makes the rule.
Our impulses are being redirected. We are living in an artificially induced state of consciousness that resembles sleep.
Thank you.
It's an uncertain future as industrial waste taints its pristine shores.
The gray blankets of evil covering everything.
Fought each other, maimed each other, bled each other over who owned what piece of the world. Did you ever hear such nonsense? They knew how large the world was, and they knew how many men were on it, but instead of sharing it in fairness, they fought each other. Yes, bloody wars for years and years.
The end has come for humanity.
They killed each other over a difference they admitted did not even exist.
A great joke. The joke of the cosmos. The end of mankind.
And then they threw poison clouds down from the sky and killed them off in the tens of thousands. Kill the children. Isn't it all a joke?